months s'est passé en ce
Why
mois.
Ten?
Pourquoi 10 ans?
Nine has its old, nine don't go.
Alors, nous étions au 9 mois qui est déjà passé.
6, 7, they have their own. They
8,
don't
7, 6 également.
Now,
maintenant,
we are talking about number
10.
You are looking for baby.
Alors, si vous recherchez des filles d'entrailles,
number 10.
Numéro 10.
To see the baby. You are looking for a job.
Vous recherchez un emploi.
To receive the result. I have started a work.
En they disant, have j'ai employed commencé me. Mon emploi, moi, employé, on m'a
somebody.
Embauché.
Yes, sir. Number 10.
Alors, numéro 10.
In other words, called freedom.
Est appelé autrement.
Some say freedom.
Freedom.
Liberté. Number 10.
Le numéro 10.
In other words,
en d'autres termes,
victory.
Cela
when
représente
freedom comes, peace.
La victoire au quotidien.
Number 10 carries victory.
Parce que ce numéro 10
number
représente 10 la victoire.
Carries peace. Number 10 carries independence.
Et cela représente l'indépendance.
Physically.
Physiquement.
The 10th month.
Le dixième mois.
Called October. Nigeria gain independence.
Et c'est le mois de l'indépendance.
In the spiritual realm,
et dans le règne spirituel,
it also means independence.
Cela également représente l'indépendance.
I don't know why Nigeria gain independence October number 10. I don't know. But when I look at the Bible,
mais lorsque je regarde,
number 10 stands for independence.
Number
10 stands for freedom.
Représente la liberté.
Number 10 stands for what you have been looking for many years and you never see before you see it.
Cela représente recevoir ce que vous avez cherché depuis plusieurs années, c'est pas manifesté, cela se manifeste.
Am I talking to somebody?
Yes,
sir.
En ce mois.
I don't know what's hanging. That's your testimony.
Je ne sais pas ce qui bloque votre.
Your account. That's your account. Something of 10, 10. Whether 10 billions, whether 10 millions, I don't know. It's going to hit your account.
Vous recevez une notification.
I prophesy.
Alors je prophétise dans votre vie.
Let number 10 surprise somebody.
Alors que ce numéro 10 surprenne la vie de quelqu'un.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
I don't know what you are looking for.
Je ne sais pas ce que vous recherchez.
Number 10 to see answer.
Mais
of result.
Le numéro 10 représente le.
Let God begin to give you the result of what you are looking for.
Que le Seigneur commence à vous donner le résultat de ce que vous recherchez au nom de Jésus.
In the book of Genesis.
Alors dans le livre de la Genèse.
8.
Genèse chapitre 8. Genèse chapitre 8.
And 5.
Et c'est Genesis 8 verse 5.
Uh-huh.
And the waters.
And the waters.
Decrease continually.
Decrease continually.
Until the 10th month.
Until what?
The 10th month.
The 10th what?
Month.
Which month?
10th month.
This is a water. That covers the glory of the earth.
Alors voilà l'eau.
Noah was looking for the land. The Bible says it's 10.
Alors la Bible
dit he was looking for land, very important to him.
Il recherchait une parcelle très importante
the
pour lui.
The water covered everywhere.
Parce que le déluge avait envahi.
He was looking
partout.
For his testimony.
Il recherchait son témoignage.
In the 10th month.
Au 10e mois.
The water goes down.
Alors c'était le rabaissement des eaux.
Noah,
Noé,
what he have been looking for,
ce dont il recherchait
many months,
depuis plusieurs mois,
rise in the 10th month.
Cela s'est révélé au 10e mois et la Bible
Noah
dit
saw land.
Qu'il a vu une terre sèche.
Is that not testimony?
Yes, yes sir.
A month of testimony.
C'est un mois de témoignage. In the 10th month,
uh-huh.
On the first day of
on the first day
of the month,
of the month, where the tops
of the mountain
of
seen,
the mountain seen, you can see them from the first day. He started
alors
seeing
du premier
them.
Jour,
what you have been looking for, you must see them. In the name of Jesus,
au nom de Jésus.
Amen. You must be seated.
Alors,
what are you looking for you never see before?
Alors que recherchez-vous?
Money that you are looking for.
L'argent dont
that
vous recherchez.
Hanging somewhere in the account.
Qui a été bloqué quelque part dans votre
you
compte bancaire.
You must see your letters. In the name of Jesus.
Vous recevez de l'argent dans votre compte.
Hey. What are you looking for?
Alors que recherchez-vous?
What testimony do you want to see this month?
Alors quel témoignage désirez-vous voir dans votre vie
no,
en ce
I was
mois?
Looking to see the land.
Alors Noé recherchait
the Bible says,
la sèche, la Bible dit,
it was a tenth month.
Ce fut au dixième
mois. Number 10 stand for what you are looking for.
Oh, yes.
Is it job you are looking for?
Yes.
Is it marriage you are looking for?
Yes.
Is it testimony you are looking
yes.
for?
Yes.
Is it miracle you are looking for?
Yes.
Is it promotion you are looking for?
Yes.
Is it good health you are looking for?
Yes.
I prophesy to somebody. This is number 10. This is number 10. As Noah see what you have been looking for,
yes.
you must see what you are expecting.
In the name of Jesus.
Noah did not expect that very hour this thing to manifest before. Noah did not expect him to see that miracle. And the tenth month, he saw a miracle. What you have been looking for, I prophesy. This is number 10. If you are in the tenth month, what you are looking for, few us all over the world. Few us, listen to me. Receive your miracle. In the name of
Jesus,
receive healing, receive testimony, receive miracles, receive your babies, receive your job, receive promotion. You must see your testimony. In the name of Jesus, Makriya basa katara, Makriya basu kotiya. Someone looking for grace, someone looking for healing, someone looking for good health, someone looking for babies. Someone looking to go abroad. Someone looking for their documents. This is number 10. You must see that. You are pregnant. You can't afford to be pregnant. You must see your baby. You must see your contract. Receive. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Viewers
receive.
Stand up and say something you want to see. I want to see at last. Is it car? Is it marriage? What do you want to see as a testimony in your life? Babaruba Katia, you must see what you are looking for. For many days, for many years, you must see that.
In the name
of
Jesus.
The Lord said to Noah, Noah.
Alors le Seigneur a dit à Noé.
Get ready, these people.
Sois prêt.
Flood is coming.
Car le déluge.
Attack is coming.
Se révélera, les attaques surgiront.
Flood, in other words, attack.
Alors ce déluge
attack
représente des attaques qui surgiront
get
certainement.
Ready yourself.
Alors,
when the attack came,
mais lorsque les attaques
Noah began to pray.
Noé a commencé à prier.
When this attack will end, oh,
hey.
God, you have sent me.
Son,
when
son
the attack will go, when?
Quand est-ce que ces attaques
is it not you that sent me?
N'est-il pas toi qui m'a
envoyé? Is it not you that say go?
N'est-il pas toi qui a dit
va? I gather your children.
Et tu peux
I have gathered them when the attack will end. You are facing an attack. Which you don't know when the attack will end. I prophesy to somebody. The attack will end this month. That attack will end this month. That attack must end this month. In the name of
Jesus. Mais je vous rassure en tant que
Noah
prophète.
Was a prophet.
Alors Noé fut un prophète.
He is a prophet.
Il est un prophète.
I prophesy to
je
your life.
Dans votre vie.
That thing that you have been looking for many
ce dont
years.
Vous avez recherché pendant plusieurs années.
You must receive
pendant
the answer.
Vous recevrez les recevoir vos prières.
You must receive.
Que ta terre recevra.
You must receive.
Que ta terre recevra.
You must all over the world receive.
Que ta terre recevra.
You must receive.
Que ta terre recevra.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In this month,
en ce mois,
I must see my miracle.
Je verrai mon miracle en ce mois.
Receive, receive, receive.
Au nom de Jésus.
In Jesus.
Au nom puissant de Jésus.
That sweat.
Alors votre dur labeur.
You have been sweating in this year.
Alors ce dur labeur que vous avez
that
eu
you never
en cette année.
Before.
Et vous n'avez pas reçu de
résultat.
Je prophétise dans la vie de cette femme.
That woman.
Je prophétise dans la vie de cette femme.
That man.
Je prophétise dans la vie de cette
femme. Boy. You must receive the answer.
Vous recevrez les recevoir vos prières.
Every prison. principality and evil.
Alors dites toute principauté et toute puissance maléfique va être contre vous en ce jour.
From this week,
à partir de cette semaine,
fire!
Soit renvoyé à l'esprit.
The Bible says,
alors la Bible dit,
the flood will draw.
Alors que le déluge prendra son terme.
Dried up.
Et la terre sera sèche.
It's what?
Dry up. La terre sera sèche.
Flood is your enemy.
Alors ce déluge représente votre ennemi.
When a flood comes to a place,
et lorsque
people begin to now cry.
Ce déluge ou inondation,
plusieurs seront victimes.
Parce qu'il représente l'ennemi.
It's an enemy.
C'est
enemy.
Un ennemi.
I prophesy.
Alors je prophétise dans vos vies.
Every evil flood.
Alors tout déluge
maléfique.
Ou toute inondation ou déluge
maléfique.
Contre votre mariage, votre miracle.
Let them backfire.
Qui sont renvoyés à l'esprit.
This month, every trap. The enemies used to try to claim your life.
Alors, piège de
let them backfire.
Alors la Bible dit que c'est alors que le déluge prit son
the
terme. Les ennemis furent
rabaissés. Let your enemy go down.
Que vos ennemis soient rabaissés. Qui soit rabaissé. Qui soit rabaissé.
Let them go down.
Qui soit rabaissé.
Let them go down.
Qui soit rabaissé.
Sickness go down. Sickness go down.
Disease
go down.
Il est rabaissé. Au nom de Jésus. Pour pouvoir contrôler, chaque mois,
has its own control.
A une participation à pouvoir contrôler
for you to see what you have been pursuing.
Les choses et afin de voir.
Noah was pursuing land. He was tired right in the ark. God, is it not you said, carry these people when this thing will come to an end? Some people are here, some are watching me. They are asking themselves, when this challenge, when this problem, when this sickness will come to an end. But I tell you, somebody, I prophesy to you as a prophet of God, let that challenge come to an end in this number 10. As Noah's challenge come to an end, so also your challenges, they will come to an end.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Number 10 is your motto testimony.
Amen.
You must see your miracles.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The flood covered the testimony.
Alors, ce déluge a couvert leur témoignage.
Your enemies covered your testimony now.
Vos ennemis qui ont eu à couvrir vos témoignages.
Because you are in the number 10 to see testimony. Anybody that hears my voice.
Alors toute personne qui écoute ma voix.
A covenant month of God.
Comme un mois d'alliance avec le Seigneur.
That God opened miracles upon Noah.
Et comme le Seigneur
as a prophet and his followers,
dans la vie de
Noé, anybody that following as a prophet,
en tant que prophète,
as you are following me as a son and daughter,
as
you are following me as a partner,
partenaire,
whatever thing you are looking for,
receive.
In Jesus' name, I pray.
Au nom de Jésus.